girl of my dreams. Much more than a Grammy award. That's how much you mean to me. You could be my it girl. Baby, it is shit, girl. Loving you could be a crime. Crazy how we did, girl. This is it, girl. Give me 25 to life. I just wanna rock all night long. And put you in the middle of my spotlight. You could be my it girl. You're my biggest hit, girl. Let me play it loud. Let me play it loud. Flies around you. If I get your body close, not letting go. Hoping you're about to tell them other guys they could lose your number. You're done. They don't get another shot because I'm love drunk. Like a TV show playing reruns. Every chance I get.
Me love you long time. All my girls get down on the floor. Back to back, drop it down real low. Put your lady, but I'm dancing like a hoe. You know I don't give a fuck, so here we go.
Personal travel bag. Alright, so I have to have my electronics, so that means my laptop and iPad. I put it all in this case and it goes straight in the bag. I still pack masks because you never know, some socks to be warm, and a headscarf. I always pack a pair of sunglasses, and so about two can fit nicely in this case, so that goes in this bag as well. Now, I got these off of Amazon and they wrap perfectly around any of my other cords, so here's my miscellaneous electronics, Apple pens, Apple AirPods, laptop chargers, all of that fits in this clear bag from Base. Okay, so my prescription glasses, some hand sanitizer because, you know, still germs, and a personal little bag. That's really like my wallet. All my cards are in there. And all of that fits so perfectly in the mini weekender from Base. So this does not have the bottom part on it, but I get to pack light.
real thing, or is it just a one night stand? Where'd it go? Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, 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 or is it just a hit and run? Well, hey, straight up, I tell ya, I just really wanna cut when we together. Oh, 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 come here, girl, let's get it on.
Going back to checked in luggages. This bag fits all we need for a 1 week trip. Carry on all summer long.
Told me you're an overpacker. Lucky for you, so am I.
But by the grace of God, I always manage to pack everything I could possibly need in a carry-on and a duffel, no matter how long the trip is. For reference, I am using the bigger carry-on Flex, by the way. This is my quote-unquote carry-on item, and then my duffel bag is from Calpak. It's a smaller duffel, and that counts as my personal item. I've taken this bag on my 25-day honeymoon trip, and this time I'm taking it to Hungary for 10 days. You guys, I am an absolute magician. You guys are going to be shook at the amount of things I can pack in this carry-on. I surprise myself every single time that I pack for a trip. It doesn't matter if I'm going for 5 days, 10 days, 20 days, 25 days. I always manage to pack everything I could possibly pack in these two bags. I have mastered the art of packing properly. Like, we're already on top 8. And you know, the funny thing is, when you look on a Ways website and they say like how many outfits you can fit into their bags, they'll be like, oh, with the bigger carry-on Flex, you can only fit maybe like 8 outfits. Guys, this is maybe like 20 outfits. And I'm only going to be gone for 10 days. So if you're wondering why I do this to myself and why I choose to pack in a carry-on and a small duffel as opposed to just checking a bag and making my life easier, the reason is two reasons. One, actually three reasons. I absolutely hate waiting an extra 45 minutes to an hour by the carousel for my bags. I think it's such a waste of time, whether I'm coming home or going away. It's just not the vibe for me. Number two, I have travel anxiety. I need to have my things with me at all times because I have had instances in the past where the airlines have lost my bags, my checked-in bags. So I have promised myself that I will not be doing that ever again. And if I can't fit it in my carry-on, it is just not coming with me, okay? There was only one time that the airline took my bag away from me, my carry-on, and it was when we were flying between Spain and Italy. And luckily, I thought ahead and put air tags in both of my bags because I am a psycho and I need to know where my bags are at all times. Air tags are elite. So this video is just clothes and shoes. Next, I'm going to pack my duffel, so come back for part two, okay? I love y'all. Bye. Yeah.
Are you traveling anywhere soon? Maybe it's time to swap out your old bag for this overnighter. It's sleek looking, has a longer short strap, and a built-in travel charging port. It's loaded with tons of storage and pockets, has a separate compartment for shoes with circulation air holes along with shoe bags, and a back hook to slide onto your luggage handle for big trips.